All right. Time to keep going. Just one more and I should get that gun. Bingo. Yay, Magnum. Alright. 44 Magnum 6 chambered round magazine. Good for headshots and powerful kills. Just a good old gun that Rick Grimes would choose. Alright, time to keep going. Alright. Where to go now? Another mixture of herbs. Nice. Oh no, more crows. Leave me alone. I refuse to get crow's feet today or any other time. Still weird how like the herb medicine looks more like it's crack or like marijuana, except that it actually heals and it's not for medicine. I'm just saying, yeah, it looks like drugs, which are bad, and I don't do them. Thanks. Not staying here for this. Ugh, God, I really hated this part of the game. Thank you. Aside from the black tiger spider, I really hated being in this area. And one of the reasons is because this thing. Oh god, 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 spiders, there's spiders, oh god, oh god. Those things are one of many shit your pants disturbing creatures I've seen in the game. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god. Where's that other one? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Where is it? There it is! There it is! There it is! Oh god! Oh god! Damn! Fucking die! Did I tell you how much I despise and loathe those freaking things? Because I do. Okay. Yes, there is a special way to use it. Oh god. I'm out. You know, just pushing this crate over that hole where the tentacle is only delays the inevitable. I really hate being in this area of the game. And I will save my magnum for another time. And refill my handgun. Perhaps we need to light those lamps up in that area where those sweaters were. Maybe they might lead to something, like evidence or something. I just don't. What? Oh. What the hell? Oh. Damn it. For what purpose dost thou have for me, lantern lights?